waiting for two, aren't we?
I'm just coming in now.
Well, boys, after last week, expecting big things.
Yeah, it was good. That was a good result.
Yeah, it was amazing, really. Didn't think we'd come in top, basically.
No, I thought the guys who were at the end near us, I thought they'd have scored more points, like, on the segments, but when you looked at it, they hadn't. Like the guy who won hadn't scored any points on any segments at all.
He just saved himself.
No.
Yeah, saved himself for that final climb. And
well, the way he went off up that climb, I think he probably could have competed in all of those and still.
Yeah, I was gonna. Yeah.
Maybe he was managed to sandbag in his effort.
Must have properly saved something. Yeah.
Only seems to be like 50 odd riders here.
Yeah, I've got 48 showing up on mine.
It's quite low, right? It's usually up about 70, 80 odd.
This division's only got about 55.
Oh, okay. Well, there's a few places gained. That's good.
I see you need to. Is it. Are the points. Oh, no, the points all the way. There's no. Not 20. Alright, good luck, boys. Boys, everyone in?
Yeah. Pulling in a row, nearly.
Try and sit in, watch those gaps. Try and conserve. Another power up at the country sprint, isn't there?
Yeah.
Almost enjoyable.
Quite sedate. sprint banner on the end of your mini map.
Yeah.
May as well use your power up though, Pops.
Yeah.
Is that a whole team going off together on front? We should be trying to make this a bit harder.
Yeah. Part of me can't be bothered.
I guess it's going to kick off over that Shisha sprint. Climb over the top there, isn't it?
A couple of climbs, yeah, that climb up to it. And then the final two climbs. One back out from that canyon is drags on a bit, doesn't it?
Yeah. what book?
About 4k to
the climbing. 4k is it? The bottom of that.
Yeah, about 18 I did.
Nice. I should stop being so complacent then.
Yeah.
Prepare to be spat out the back.
Climb is? Not as long as the first one. A bit draggy.
18.6 to 20.1. Similar effort to the first one, then, will it? Thank you.
Thank you.
Another power up through this banner, yeah? Thank you. Watch for the push on this last K.
Thank you.
What's the last kick? Is it a kilometre?
About that. It's a free banner, isn't it?
Well done, Mike.
Oh,
I'm not a good one.
Yeah, you give it right, folks.
Two top tens. Nice. Oh, what a James. Andy. 27. Come boys, fight for those last places. Oh. Sneaks up on you quick finish there, doesn't it?
Yeah, that was half a pace too long.
Yeah, I waited a bit too long. Not that I had much left to give anyway. Oh. Funny old race that one.
Yeah, could have scrapped the first 20k.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you averaged 3.2 for the whole race.
Efficient. I was 3.6.
Wow.
Very efficient, Mike.
Yeah.
Surfing those wheels. That's the way to do it.
Yeah. Yeah, never going for it.
How'd you go, Rich? Andy, how do you fare? Got here.
That same guy went off the front again.
Was it the same one who won?
Yeah, it was the same one. I don't know if he won. I didn't see the end, but he went off at 4k to 3-4k to go at like 6-7 watts per kilo.
It's a bit nuts, isn't it?
Oh, that water type.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he's obviously probably an A rider, really.
Yeah, he won. And the bloke who comes second scored like a 15 watt kilo, 15 seconds. So, there you go.
Yeah, I think probably with the riders we had, we probably would have benefited by stretching the group a little harder on the run in.
Yeah.
Thin it out a bit. Even so,
yeah,
pretty decent, good points haul.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah, there were four of us up there in that top group, weren't there?
Yeah.
Yeah, James and Andy just behind me.
Yeah. I reckon that'll be a pretty good result.
Well done, chaps. Great effort.
Well done, Rich.
Yeah, well done.
How'd you find it?
Well, I've only said stop the first 220k, although I could actually stay with all of you and stay with the group, so I kind of felt like I was in the race.
Yeah.
And then that second climb, I tried to go early to give myself a bit of drift room, and I just couldn't. It was so annoying because I got just towards the top and I got dropped maybe, I don't know, 200, 300 metres from the top, and was just giving everything and couldn't stay on. And then we were in a group of seven. And I couldn't stay with them, so no, not a good night, but well done, guys.
Oh no, well done, mate, it's good. It was on that penultimate climb, it kind of went twice, didn't it? It kind of went, and then as he turned off that dirt track up that final kilometer, pushed on quite hard again. Well done, lads. Cracking effort.
Well done, lads.
Another one ticked off.
Yeah. Work. Yeah, I definitely like this league. This is a good level.
Yeah. Yeah, it's more enjoyable when when you've got.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Apart from one or two going bananas off the lead, it's kind of can be quite competitive in this league.
Yeah, I agree.
Nice one, lads. All right, I'm going to go in search of the deer.
Yeah.
Good effort.
Nice one. Catch you later, guys. If I don't speak to you before next week, good luck on the team time trial. I'll be watching with interest.